lightsabers are back. With Ahsoka's lightsaber, you can sprint faster, double jump, and push and pull objects. The news tab.
New legend pack and ranked solo. That's all I got. It's only comes for a server is view quest. So I'm always like, where are you getting this information from?
Yeah, it's on the news tab.
Yeah, I don't have it on my news tab.
Because it's in the Ahsoka's training section.
Let's see how many people already have the skin.
What?
It kicked me out. That was weird. It kicked me off the team and everything. Lag is now is there now since that dude just got Shinto.
I'm not getting any lag.
Yeah, the guy next door just got, I think yesterday I checked, it was like I lost 20 megabytes.
Also, that's fun.
Yeah.
You don't even have to go ahead and complete all the other challenges to get the skin.
Yes, that's all.
Yeah. But you can easily do all three of them. Well, you can easily do all of them at dropping at Breakwater Bay or Relentless Retreat.
Well, I bet you,
so with the back bling.
You're gonna kick out again. What the world? Never gotten this before. I'm watching the internet connection. lag. What's funny though is that when I first started dancing, the Ethernet spiked. I'm actually doing pretty good now. And it kicked me out again. There was no lag. I watched it. There's no lag. I don't use this. It says your router matches you to internet lag, your IP or machine, VPN uses, or for cheating. I don't cheat. Recommend not utilizing a VPN or proxy server while attempting to play Fortnite. I don't have a VPN or a proxy. I'm gonna go out and come back in.
Oh, we also got the crew pack skin revealed for October.
Yeah, did you see the new legacy skin? That's gonna take over. Cause it's gonna take over when the I forget what his name is. When the wolf is done.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
That's cool though, because on the first we get two skins. Let's find out what's going on, because the game won't start if you have anything running that's against the easy anti-cheat. So it lets me into the lobby. Okay. Not lagging because I don't have an X or anything on the screen. Alright, send me that,
that's not the pack I was talking about. I was talking about the mainframe throwback pack.
Yeah, there's two of them. There's that one and then the extension one.
Yeah, the extension won the bad in the game.
Alright, here we go. Let's see if it kicks me out again. Yeah. gotta find the third one.
Shots. No, I don't think so.
Have you found the third one yet?
Yep.
Where was it?
There was one over at the house. One close to where the flag is, and there's the one at the house next to the flag.
Wow, okay, so that's okay, I see it now.
If you look up at your mini map, you should see that.
Yeah, I wasn't paying attention. I was just trying to run and gun real quick.
Lightsaber.
Thank you.
what's funny is I nailed that person with the sniper rifle for 120. They only gave me 41 for it. Getting the last one, we've died. had two duo teams and a single player try to take me out. It's a good thing I'm pretty quick at switching my weapons up when I run out of ammo, or I would have died. shot me for one shot and you took me out.
We'll be right back.
so all I got is 1, 2, 3, 4 more circle challenges. I'm on 6 of 14 for fish stick. And tomorrow we got the battle challenge. And it's 10:30, so we should kill it and pick it up tomorrow.
Yeah.
Alright, night, buddy. Alright, well, I'm Whitehead, so I'm at Dr. Wayne's today, so I we'll be back here tomorrow at 5 p.m. Eastern Time. Y'all come check us out. Thank y'all for watching the VOD on this. Y'all have a good night.